Right, hello. I'm just going to give you an update on my tattoos now. We're in the back end of May. Well, you'll probably be seeing this pretty much as it is anyway. So I wanted to get a bit of a tan. So we've had a bit of sunshine, so I've managed to do that. And my tattoos now, as you can see, are pretty much all gone. That one's gone. That one's a bit of a scar, but that was from the neat cell. But you know, it's gone anyway. But the only one that I'm that's not going to be gone is the hinge. Now, it's there's not a lot of ink left in that. That's just it just takes longer to heal for some reason. But it's tender, and when I zap it, it does tend to bleed. Easy, perhaps because of where it is, it's sensitive, but yeah, so I'm really happy with that. So, you know, I know it was some people thought I was mad buying a laser tattoo machine removal machine, but at the end of the day, I've saved myself a few quid and I'm happy with the results. I think sometimes you just gotta take the plunge and have a go. I watched a bit of YouTube before I embarked on all this, and you know. YouTube's wonderful for that kind of stuff. Yeah, so very pleased with that. I don't think I'll need to show you any more of that. Maybe the hinge next year. But yeah, as you can see, they're all done. And I hope you picked up some tips. Thanks for watching.